Dothanaires performed in 1992 in Dothan, Alabama. From the beginning, it was decided that their distinct Southern style of music would be their trademark. Since then, they have traveled to many parts of America and other countries, uplifting and admonishing souls and songs.
I can't wear the third group, so I get the first and second.
The first CD was called Jesus Rose. The second was called I Want to Serve the Lord. And then the third is called Where Could I Go? Recorded at the Roger Studios there in Dothan. Members of this group live in the Dothan area and have a faithful member of the Church of Christ who've been singing for most of their life. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together all the way from Dothan, Alabama. Give it up for the Dothanaires.
Do you ever want the Lord to hold your hand while you're running his presence? You know, sometimes, you know, in this world, there's a struggle kept all around us. And we need Jesus to hold our hand. That's what we're saying. You know, I was just imagining.
You got chairs. We need chairs.
Sometime in our heart, we want to do right. Some come along and take it away from us. Sometimes we say it like this. I don't know what we're going to need in the future. I just don't know. I don't know what I'll do to you. You know, sometimes we walk along this Christian journey, we don't know what is going to happen to us. Because there's trouble in the world. You know, trouble is camped all around us. And we don't know what's going to happen. We don't know what is in store for us. And sometimes I just have to tell them like this, oh
I'm
I said, baby,